Today I'm going to show you how to factor a polynomial. The first step to factoring a polynomial is to look for what a, b, and c is. So a is 1, b is 7, and c is 10. In order to factor this polynomial, you have to use diamond method. On the type of the diamond, you have to multiply what a and c equal. So 1 times 10 equals 10. So you're going to write 10 on the top of the diamond. Then you're going to get 7 and you're going to put it in the bottom of the diamond. Then you have to find out the factors that multiply up to 10 and they add up to 7. So 2 and 5, you multiply them, it equals 10, and if you add them, it equals 7. So I could use those two numbers and put them on the side of the diamond. Then you have to the final step is to write it out in parentheses like this. X plus 2 and x plus 5. And that's your answer. Another example to factor polynomials is 2x squared plus x minus 21. For this problem, you're going to need to use box method. So the first step is to write out the parts that go inside the box. So 2x squared goes in the left top corner box. And in the right bottom corner goes negative 21. So for this, it's the same thing, and you still need to write out what a and b equal. So in this problem, a equals 2, b equals 1, and c equals negative 21. So the second step to factoring this polynomial is to multiply what a and c equal, and you still would need to use diamond method. So a times c goes to the top. So it's 2 times negative 21, and it equals negative 42. So negative 42 goes on the top, and 1 at the bottom. So we need to look for factors that multiply to 42 and add up to 1. 7 and negative 6, multiplying to negative 42, and if you add them together, it equals 1. So the next step is to write the factors of negative 42 into the box. So 7x will go in the top right corner, and negative 6 will go in the bottom left corner. So the next step is to factor them, so you can put them in parentheses form. So let's start with the top left corner. So you have to find something they have in common, and something they have in common in the top is x. And for right here, something they have in common is 2x. And for this one right here, something they have in common is 7. And then the bottom one, something they have in common is negative 3. It's a negative 3 because the both numbers in the box, the both boxes are negative, so it becomes a negative 3. Then you just write it out again in parentheses. So it's 2x plus 7 and x minus 3. And there's your answer.